What makes someone a high spin golfer versus a low spin golfer? There are many factors that affect spin rate, such as club and ball design, friction, and impact location. However, spin rate is primarily generated by club speed and spin loft. Spin loft is the wedge created by the direction the club head is moving and the orientation of the club face at the time of maximum compression. If the club face was pointed in the same direction as the club head is moving, then there would be no spin assuming center contact. However, as this wedge becomes larger, so does the spin rate. Consider how maximum spin would be created in table tennis. Here is a golfer with a driver club speed of 95 miles per hour. Watch how the expected spin rate changes as spin loft increases. Here is the same line for a club speed of 80 miles per hour and 110. It's easy to notice that club speed also has an effect on spin rate. Again, consider the table tennis example. If spin loft is kept constant, then moving the paddle or club head faster is going to generate more spin. This time, the driver spin loft is kept constant at 15 degrees while club speed is increased. The chart gives a good indication of what club speed along with a 15 degree spin loft will generate a spin rate that is near optimal for that club speed. Here is the same line for a 10 degree and 20 degree spin loft. Although club and ball design also have impact on how much spin is generated, these simple equations will give a predicted spin rate value for drivers and irons. Note that the factor used is an average and will vary slightly depending on the type of club and ball. Also, impact location, in particular on the driver, can change the expected spin rate significantly. Impact high on the club face can reduce the expected spin rate by as much as 1,000 RPMs, whereas impact low on the club face can increase the spin by 1,000. Finally, changes in the friction between the club and ball will also affect the spin rate. Moisture, grass, dirt, face tape, and other substances will change the expected spin rate value. Although there are many factors influencing spin, start with the basics. Look at the primary factors of club speed and spin loft to understand what is generating the spin rate.